your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories seep from my veins. Let me be empty. Oh, I'm weightless, and maybe I'll find some peace tonight in the arms of the angel. Fly away from here, from this dark, cold hotel room and the endlessness that you fear. You are pulled from the wreckage of your soul. So tired of the straight line, and everywhere you turn, there's vultures and thieves at your back. The storm keeps on twisting. You keep on building the lies that you make up for all that you lack.
It's always been a mystery to me how two hearts can come together and love can last forever. But now that I have found you, I believe that a miracle has come. When God sends a perfect one, now gone are all my questions about. And I've never been so sure of anything in my life. Oh, I wonder what God was thinking when He created you. I wonder if He knew everything I would need, because He made all my dreams come true. When God made you, He must have been thinking about me.
The dream, 'cause I always thought that dreaming was for kids, just a childish thing. And I could swear love is just a game that children play, and no more than a game. Till I met
Brother Dandini Rivera, in the name of our Lord God, and in the presence of all the witnesses herein, do you take Sister Hani Lahanglale to be your wife?
Yes, sir.
Will you love her? cherish, honor, and keep her.
Yes.
In sickness and in health.
Yes.
In prosperity and in adversity.
Yes.
And forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live. Give me now, Lord, your right hand. Sister Hannah, and let it peace. Raise your right hand. And please answer. Sister Hani, in the name of our Lord God and in the presence of all the witnesses herein, do you accept Brother Danim Rivera to be your husband? Will you love him, respect and cleave to him? Will you, with all your trust and affection, continue to stay with him? In sickness and in health, in prosperity and in adversity, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him, as long as you hold the shelter. By your I say your full name,
Danim Rivera.
Thank you, say your bride's full name.
Thank you, honey, Nakanlale.
To be my lawful wife.
To be my lawful wife.
And I promise you.
And I promise you,
in the name of the Lord God,
in the name of the Lord God,
and in the presence of our witnesses,
and in the presence of our witnesses,
that I will be to you,
that I will be to you,
a loving, and faithful husband,
and faithful husband,
in prosperity, and in adversity,
in joy,
and in sorrow,
In sickness,
and in health,
till death,
do us part. Sister Hannah, please repeat the following to Brother Danim. I say your full name, sister.
I, Hani Lakanlale.
Accept you, say your groom's full name.
Accept you, Mr. Danim Rivera.
To be my lawful husband.
To be my lawful husband.
And I promise you.
I promise you,
in the name of our Lord God,
in the name of our Lord God,
and in the presence of our witnesses, that I will be to you, a loving, and faithful wife, in prosperity, and in adversity. In joy. And in sorrow. In sickness. And in health. Till death.
Do us part.
This love.
now and for eternity. No one could replace this love for you. I take your hand and heart and everything, and add to them a wedding ring. Cause this life is no good alone. Since we've become one, you're all I know. If this feeling should leave, I'd die. And here's why, oh, I am for
stood still, but the colors fade.